first raccoon I've seen in days. And this may be a really short video. Hello, baby. Can you come let me get a good picture of you? Oh, don't run off. Come on, babe. Don't disappear on me. There was another one here briefly. Oh, come on, baby. Don't run away on me. There's food. There's water. We keep putting food. Please don't, kitty. We keep putting food out, and most of it keeps, you know, disappearing, but I haven't been able to see anybody in days. Please don't. Hello. Hello, sweetie. Come on, love. Yeah. That's it, sweetie. Stop and eat. Yes. Eat your food. Yes. Oh, it's so good to see you. I haven't seen you since night before Christmas. Oh, please don't run off. I would like this to be a slightly longer than 2-minute video. Oh, you are so cute. Yes, you are. You are adorable. I do believe that's espresso. Nice big mama raccoon. Yeah. Hi, sweetheart. Yeah. You're gonna wander away on me, darn it. I'm gonna give it a pause and see if she comes back. There. She decided the kitty wasn't a danger to her, so she came back. Putting out about half as much food as we usually do because they haven't cleaned up the dishes in a while. But we're making sure they still have a good variety. There's little Adolf. I'm afraid we may have lost Ferdinand. Haven't seen her in several days. And she was not looking well when we did see her. Hi, sweetie. Yeah. Oh, it's so good to see you. Almost a week since I've seen my little furry ones. It's been pretty cold. We haven't had any snow yet. It threatened us with snow yesterday, but it never showed up. Oh, I've missed seeing my fuzzy ones. I hope everyone had a wonderful Christmas. And they really hope everyone has a splendid New Year. Espresso, I'm so glad you showed up. I wish some of your other little furry friends would come in. It's 9:45 now. Hi, Marble. There. There goes Adolf. Meanwhile, Espresso is getting something to drink. Please don't run off. I'd love to get 10 whole minutes of you. You're such a pretty raccoon. You still look nice and fat and healthy. Yeah. I do love watching you. I'd really rather you didn't rip my leg apart. Patchy Puss, could you just jump up here? Come on, just jump. Come on. I know you know how. It's so good to see my little Calcooner. Yes, you eat up. It's good for you. Lots of good food in those dishes. It said the cereal is gone, the peanuts are gone. There's still some food down in front of my window. And the big dish is being worked on. That's a good thing. Oh, I have so missed seeing these guys. Almost a whole week. Oh. You are such a sweetheart. Oh, and here comes another one. Hey there. Yeah. Come eat. There. And now there are two. Good for you guys. Another big one, too. I think that might be Grandpa. Marble, you are such a sweetheart. That's it. You guys eat up. So good to see you. You're more interested in food than anything else, which is about right. Yeah. Love you guys. You eat up. Lots of food. It's good for your little furriness. Hi, Marble. Yes, Marble does like to sit right in front of the camera. You're a good pair. You're a good pair. And of course, Marble to keep everybody happy. I'm so glad I get to see you today. Oh, gonna run off? Or wander off, as the case may be. Hi. Hi there. Yes. Oh, it's so nice to see you down by my window. It's been so long. I have missed you, my little furry ones. Yes. getting to see you guys. That's it. You guys eat up. It's good for you. Hi. Yes. You are a sweetheart. You're a sweet old guy. Such a good grandpa raccoon. I have been waiting. Now, I should probably go and let you eat up the rest of your food in peace. Love you guys. Eat everything in sight. It makes me very happy. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and when I have more raccoons, I will make more videos. I'm hoping that they'll keep coming back, but it depends on the weather at this time of year. So I'll try to get some more tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.